cultures, languages, religions and traditions. The country is known for its rich cultural heritage and is often referred to as a melting pot of different cultures. The country's cultural diversity is reflected in its festivals, music, dance, art, design and clothing. Kashmir is called the paradise on earth. The region is blessed with natural beauty, including snow-capped mountains and three beautiful valleys. Chhattisgarh is located in the central region of India. Rice is a major crop in Chhattisgarh, which is the reason it is known as the rice bowl of India. Goa is a state on the west coast of India, known for its beautiful beaches, vibrant nightlife, and unique blend of Indian and Portuguese cultures. Punjab, the name Punjab means five water or five rivers and signifies the land drained by the Jhelum, Chenab, Ravi, Bias, and Satluj rivers. Its vibrant culture with infused tradition, music, and dance forms like Bhangra and Gitta. Dishes are makke ki roti and sarson ka saag. West Bengal is known for its rich cultural heritage, including the Durga Puja festival and its delicious cuisine, which includes dishes like rasgulla and mishti doi. Bihar is famous for its insignificant universities such as Nalanda and Vikramshila. The state is renowned for its traditional and festive like Chhath Puja. Is one of India's largest commercial and industrial centers, which has led to its being called the Gateway of India. Their famous foods are vada pav, pav bhaji and shira. Assam is a state in northeast India that's known for its deep silk and wildlife. Assam is home to 100 Indian dinosaurs. Assamese cuisine includes traditional herbal like spice. Rajasthan, known as the land of kings, is India's largest state. Rajasthan is also renowned for its traditional music and dance forms such as Ghumar and Kabelian. Haryana, the Vedic land of Haryana has been a cradle of Indian culture and civilization. Indian traditions regard this region as matrix of creation of northern altar where Brahma performed the crystalline sacrifice and created the universe. Kerala's name comes from the Malayalam word Kera means coconut tree and Alam means land, making it literally mean land of coconuts. Orissa is known for its heritage sites, beaches, temples, natural parks, foods and culture. It's also known as State Temple of India. Andhra Pradesh has a large and growing fishing industry due to its long coastline and many rivers. There is a famous temple known as Tirupati and their famous cuisine are Puliyoda, Idli and Dosa. Manipuri is a mosaic of ancient traditions and rich cultural patterns. The state is best represented by its classical and folk dance forms.